RDA. Must have triggered an alarm. Noor, I think I'm in Alma's office. There's a broken recording of her voice. Going to see if I can hear the whole thing.
Perhaps Alma has some answers for us.
looking for threats. Roger! Searching!
Wilco! Sweeping area!
Too easy to kill.
Sure.
Now, when I signed up for this detail, I thought it'd be more fun.
About time. This ship's almost done.
It's too long. Huh? Where'd they find bombs?
Dire horses. I'm gonna kill them, cook them.
no mercy!
RDA. They must have been alerted when the power came back on, but I made it out. That place was awful, Nora.
I'm sorry you had to be there alone, but we needed to know.
Alma left some old audio diaries. She also mentioned a meeting place called the Sarandu Moot.
The Sarandu Moot? I remember. A tattered memory they made me forget.
I think that's where they took us from. I'm going there now.
You get to go home.
Maybe. Let's see what I find there first. We're so close. Nor. I'm at the location, and...
And what? What is it?
It's a sad, desolate place, Nor. Did our people really come here? It's thick with Yava and nothing grows.
I wish I could see. Is there anything from our people? Why did Alma go there? Did the Kamitire lie to her? It was so long ago. There might not be anything left to find. Another dead end.
I'll have a closer look. Don't despair yet. Oh, Nor. There are rock paintings and children's toys. It all feels strangely familiar.
That must be the Saren to Mootsight. I remember. Rocks decorated with our stories. The figures danced in the firelight. We played among our families.
Touching these things? It's like reaching a hand back in time. I found something wonderful.
Tell me.
Gifts from the Kametire. Beautiful artifacts.
The other clans always gave gifts when we left. As kids, we got excited to see what they were.
I wish I remembered. But the best bit is that I found Anufi's vials. Untouched, in baskets.
So, they didn't even use the medicines Anufi gave our clan?
So many spent bullets. RDA and Sarentu clashed here, Nor.
Mercer.
This must be the place Alma mentioned. The Sarentu were all here.
The perfect ambush.
I think so. And now it's just remnants of everyone we loved. I'll keep looking. My blanket? That scent. It's her. Satnu.
Satnu? Na lubalut eni muma evi. Zenehibahao.
Smuke te se.
Aha di worko laf teli masi vunupor. Ta sunung ar wei wai telem kefiat. Toro la yung ar lora wai telemanim. Te burit ne yapi vei.
I remember it all.
What do you mean?
I was in my mother's arms. Her smell is still on the blanket I found. She wrapped me in it as a child. It took me back. We played at the feet of our parents.
The last time we were all together. I've seen it in my dreams. The happiest I've ever been.
Yes. Happy. Ahati was there. Mother was smiling. But then she looked scared. She shielded me, and then it went dark.
We need to know what happened next.
Yes. And Alma, how does she fit into all of this?
She has questions to answer.
But first, I should tell Anufi that she didn't poison the Sarantu. It was the RDA all along. And someone from the Kametire helped them.
The Kametire will be free from this betrayal at last. When will we say the same about Alma?
Where are you?
Thinking about getting a new car.
Have we not had enough?
Who are you? You're trying to impress.
Nobody.
You are back. I thought you were lost to the Ava. So, the experiment worked. Now that is interesting.
Yeah, it worked. But what's happening here?
Everything is bad. She's in the circle of ancestors. Searching, and everyone is asking why, and Mokasa.
Slow down. Who is in the circle of ancestors?
Anufi, seeing Assad and to you alive, it awoke something in her. She's an Awa, scouring her memories to find why you are alive. But it's been days now.
Don't worry, I have news.
Maybe Mokasa was right. She was too fragile. But then I sent you to her, and I... But it seemed like the correct thing.
But, Okul, I have proof. I found vials of her potions, unopened, and remnants of Sky People in their guns. It was the Sky People who killed the Sarentu, not Anufi.
Such troubling news. But what consolation for Anufi. I am both sad and relieved. Is this really true?
Yes, I have the vial.
Mokasa, he will come back. We must tell Anufi before he stops us. Hurry.
Leave her. All of you. Can you not see she's exhausted? Anufi, you need to go home. Back to the safety of your solitude and meditation.
Anufi, please listen to me. You did not kill the Sarentu.
This one is nothing but lies.
It was the Sky People.
I wish that were true. But I saw her vials, clutched in their cold hands, their lips blackened.
No! I found them, unopened, among the spent bullets used to murder my people.
Child, how did you know they would not harm you?
Our people have always been healers. I never stopped believing that.
It was you who found the evidence that condemned me, Mokasa. Show me.
Anufi, do you really believe this stranger? I am your advisor, and you ask me to...
I am not asking.
Thank you.
seen enough. Mokasa, it was you who gave up the Sarantu.
It was their children or ours. I had no choice. I carried the burden. Unable to connect to Ewa, to hide our truth. And now you judge me?
You made us doubt our traditions, our purpose.
I saved you.
You killed them. An entire clan. Our friends. Mokasa, you are cast out of Ewa and the Circle of Ancestors. If you disobey, we will know. Now leave our clan, cloaked in your shame.
Traitor.
How could you? You have given us a great gift. Restored faith in our traditions. And now, they will live on in you, Oku. Today, we are full of sorrow, but we push this aside to heal your warriors.
I will tell you where they are.
Child, we know. I shall join you there.
Please, my head feels full. So much to take in.
You can rely on me to fight if the Sky People come back.
Such terrifying power to just wipe away the forest.
To hide, but
one day, perhaps I shall meet the Zeswa. I have much to learn from them, certainly.
Was it so bad? to keep to ourselves.
He buried us in lies. You dug us out. Now it falls to me to tend our future. Feed it. Make it grow. Flourish. And Ufi and I. And you, perhaps? Now there's a thought. More people will return now that the truth is out. We will be whole again. You could stay here too, if you like.
Thank you, but I should get back.
To your friends, yes. They will be made whole as well. But after? Think about it. You could be at ease here, and Ufi will help your friends when you are ready to leave. Oh, so happy to see you back unharmed, I hope.
Some of the body, some of the heart.
I got caught once by Mokasa.
I would have fled like a mere deer.
That roar and rumble was terrifying. I never want to hear such again.
Gaze. You know those eyes. I have never asked for Ewa to take me before. I did that day.
Oh, to lay down our weapons. Yet the Sky People remain.
Yes, strange thunder, but it has passed now. Be calm, my friends.
Our flame has grown. I can feel its warmth. Excuse me, please! Over here!
Steel has not returned.
My brother left the Hollows and never came back. I wonder what became of him.
So many drifted away. Perhaps he will return one day.
I still hope sometimes.
There used to be a great games, hosted by the Zeswa for the clans.
Again.
Aisha Trey, just in case.
Good point. I am sure the Zeswa would never let us forget if they beat us. Let us start tomorrow.
I wonder if there are more challenges.
I see you are ready to return. Your face is stone, your heart set. An admirable determination to fix the broken. This is something I must relearn. To take care of my people as you care for yours. But do not fear for your friends, child. The old ways will renew them.
What can I do to help?
I will collect my tools, but for you, the hunt beckons. There is a certain creature in these parts, the mere deer. You may put its hide and meat to great use, I am sure, but the fat of this creature is a gift. Ensure the deer leaves this life with peace in its heart.